Leafs might have to lean heavily on Jonas Gustafsson in the days to come because J.S. Chiguer has what might be a serious groin problem. So the monster who's lost five of his last six will get the net. And Roberto Luongo is against it today. He's 8-3 at home and has won his last five decisions against the Toronto Maple Leafs.
Not very often.
That was odd.
That was a double whiff.
Here's Bozak. Phil Kessel off the wing, cuts to the middle, backhander stop, and a nice save by Roberto Luongo on Phil Kessel early on. Phil Kessel for Stieg screens, Thomas Caberle. Kessel in front for Stieg, stopped by Luongo. Kuhlman. McCarthy goes to the front of the net. Mikhail Grabowski, rink wide. Caberle shoots. That's kicked away by Luongo with big traffic in front. Passes to Henrik Sedin. Daniel. Wrap around and Gustafsson steered that away. With some help from MacArthur. Here's Bieksa. His shot deflected.
Back and forth from out high in the slot down low. Daniel keeps it alive, but look at, he gets inside position on Gunnarsson. Gunnarsson's got one hand on his stick, doesn't find the puck, doesn't box out, and a good pick and roll, really, by Burrows. In the crease area, gets the bouncing puck.
Well, that's the 62nd block shot for Luke Shen.
Ryan Kessler held up Tim Brent in front of the net. Jeff Tambellini advanced the puck. Gets by Luke Shen, centering Kessler in front, score! Yannick Hansen!
This play was made by Jeff Tambellini. He had the extra effort to get around Luke Shen, and you can see Ryan Kessler was tapping his stick the whole time. Watching the replay as Kessler's trailing, tap, 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 and a good heads-up play. Tambellini takes it deep. Kessler doesn't panic, and Gustafsson's frustrated.
Shen overskates it. He ends up behind the net. That's not where you want to defend from.
Let it go, gets a return pass, can't shoot. Bieksa tracks the puck down and pokes it over to Samuelsson. He directs traffic, Malhotra's gone to the net. Bieksa shoots, stopped by Gustafsson in the backcourt play.
Moment, enjoy it, congratulations, and hope this is the first of many for both of you.
Thank you very much.
Jim?
Aaron Volpatti, a human biology degree at Brown University. Grabowski shoots and scores! Leafs are right back in it, and their hottest scorer, Mikhail Grabowski, has just made it 2-1.
This is one that starts with good defensive positioning. How many times do head coaches talk about that? Come back deep in your own zone and shoot the puck. One that Roberto Luongo would like to have back, but didn't even look like he was screened, did it, Glenn?
No, it's one of those ones you don't know whether you're going to use your shoulder, you're going to use your catching hand, and the brain goes to sleep for a second. And
line is on the ice. Kuhlman, Clark MacArthur, he got the assist on Grabowski's goal, fights towards the net, passes, a deflection, loose puck, and it's underneath Luongo, and he gets the quick whistle as the puck comes loose. Among centermen and winning faceoffs, here's Yannick Hansen who scored. Hansen's been promoted to the second line, passes into the middle, Erhoff shot, score!
The bouncing puck goes by Shen. Keeps it alive as Caberle can't win the battle. Hansen does, but look at the positioning in front by Kessler and right through a screen again. Glenn talked before about Luke Shen trying to block the shot. He wasn't able to there. Gustafsson's back deep in his net and great positioning by Kessler.
Vancouver, a great change off the bench. They changed their defense pair, and there's no chance for Gustafsson to see that puck.
Now Holtra won another one. Burrows out to center, Henrik Sedin with an empty net, Malhotra's with him, Henrik scores! An empty netter to seal the deal with 31 seconds to go, a 4-1 Vancouver lead, and they'll get their eighth straight win over Toronto.